Hospitals in La Crosse say their blood supplies are low. They're sponsoring a blood drive this week and asking you to donate. The La Crosse Gives Back Blood Drive at the Radisson Hotel continues tomorrow beginning at 12:30. Appointments are preferred, but walk-ins are accepted.